In this session, we'll look at how to test the market for your product. So before we can launch a business, we need to take some time to think about how best to approach the market. And this is an area where many early stage entrepreneurs fall down. In order to build a sustainable business, it's important to focus on planning and executing the conception, pricing, promotion, and distribution of your ideas, goods, or services in order to create exchanges that satisfy both your individual and your organizational goals. This session is designed to build on previous learning whilst focusing more specifically on the early stages of developing the product and how we can convert an opportunity into a market-ready business. We'll do this by focusing on the key aspects of the process of testing the market, and here you'll learn how to construct a credible market test exercise and then apply this approach to determine the market potential of your own business idea.